Hey y'all, welcome back to another video. Welcome back. Today I got me some blue crabs. Yep, I popped them right inside of the pot. I'm ready to start eating them right now because I'm hungry. But how is everybody? Oh, you know what? I could have just. Turned it up. I'm starving. Happy Sunday. I got me a little Rita. Today is the Lord's Day. This doo-doo. I know people that eat this doo-doo. I didn't really put nothing in the water today except the seasoning. And they still good. They females. But females, you don't got to do much because the meat is sweet. Girl, be quiet. Got me some little corn on the way. No. Don't mind me, y'all. I'm just my own little mood right now. So I think I done hit like 3 videos in a little mini vlog. I posted on my shorts from my notepad that I wanted to get done before June. That was my goal. I needed like 20 something videos, 15 or 20 something. So I think I done did 3. Blue crab's not on the list, but a video is a video. I see the subscribers going up slowly but surely. Thank y'all. Shout out to y'all. Shout out to the people that be commenting and making my day. Because I be having some crazy days sometimes. I want to do another vlog. I got 2 vlogs on the list too that I want to accomplish as a goal. Oh yeah, get it done. Also, the week after my birthday, that'll be the end. Most of them are car bangs, like I said in previous videos. It's a lot of places I want to try. And it's like with fast food, I feel like you gotta eat it right then and there. You can't order fast food and then take it home and eat it. It's gonna be nasty. So. I be wanting to do them in the stores, the restaurants, but if they got music in the background, it's not gonna really work. Good girl. So I did the noodle boil. What's the other one I did? Oh my God, I can't remember. can't remember. These mukbangs got me gaining weight. Okay. Gotta start working out. Last year, I was doing really good with working out. I was going to the gym like 3 days out the week, keeping a nice little figure, you know. Then, just couldn't help myself no more. I could probably throw in some healthy food mukbangs too. Like salads. Cooking food differently. We be wanting to use olive oil and all that, but vegetable oil tastes better. Plus you get more. Shout out to the baby hairs. The baby hairs is late. I ain't seen my burping friend lately. Every video never fails. All you hear is Zoe. Chipotle, the new chicken. How can I forget that? Something else, a vlog that I put on my shorts from PF Chang's. Let me open up my reader. I'm struggling with this crab. Man. I'm struggling with this crab. Thank you. That was a mess. What's so special about this bread? These crabs was being so bad when I was picking them up, like holding on to each other, not letting go. I had to beat them. This one must have clenched his butt cheeks or something. Chicken over there cooking. Oh my God. Again. Yeah. I'm over here blushing. This crabs is good. I usually put like cut up the lemon, put a little seasoning in the water. A little bad. I see a lot of people use orange juice. Where's mine? Females always trying to take their man's hand. That corn is good. No, it was good. I just ate it all. One day, I'm gonna do a mukbang with no talking. No talking at all. Just eating. These little things are so good. Mango the best flavor. They good when you can't, like the liquor store closed or something. And you need to get a little buzz. Mango Rita is good for you. I still didn't finish Creed 2. I be slacking. Movies, shows, all that. I don't even know what I be doing. Flapping my gums. And I gotta go back to acrylic. Can't do the natural no more. It's too much to keep up with. I think I did good though. Thank you. The chicken is good. I'm always thinking of that. Excuse me. Blue crabs take too long to eat, but they're so good. I'm gonna end the video right here, right now, because I'm gonna eat the rest of this in a few. Okay? Subscribe to my channel, like my videos, comment on them, share them to your friends, and I'll be seeing y'all in the next video. Okay? Bye.